want to take your paddle. Remember the fin? So the fin goes in first, okay? So put that in, just set that there. You're going to walk it out so the fin's not stuck. So it actually is going to start to float. Now, that handle, that's the midpoint of your board. So think about that being your core. That's going to be the best balancing point. So anything you do, you're going to want to make sure that's in the center of you, okay? So once you get out here where it's floating, you can get on. You're going to want to straddle, right? You can get your paddle, start pushing off. All right? From here, I like to balance, right? Center. Okay, good? All right. I want to stop. I'm going to push back. Stopping and turning. Okay, so you're going to go back. Otherwise, you just should try and get about three on each side. However, there is a current, so sometimes you might be paddling depending on what the current is. It might be one side going down, so pay attention to that. All right, the movements. All right, we're going to look at push-up. Chest has to touch the top of the paddle. So practice. You can also go knees. Okay, if you're scaled there. Make it back to the center. Overhead squat. Right? What are you laughing about? Waiting for me to go in? Overhead squat. Okay, we're looking at that. Mountain climbers. You go. Let's go paddle. Yeah, this is the one I was like. Yeah. Okay? So those four movements. So practice those today. Mountain climber, overhead squat, sit up, push up.
So you have to do a certain number of reps?
Yes.
Okay.
To be.
So one doesn't count. Okay.
Good?
One's not enough.
One's not enough.
Okay.
And
okay.
You could be like opt out, but you might not want to do that.
Okay.
Cool? Awesome. Sweet.